Today, we'll talk about acceptance, accepting a situation in life. There was a movie called 12 Years of Slavery. It's a story of a black man in the olden days that was very successful. He was an architect and he was doing really well. And one day he went out with a group of friends and they got him very, very drunk, took all his documents away from him. He was a free black man at that point in time. Took all his papers away from him and then sold him off as a slave. When he was sold, he found it hard to accept that he was a slave. He tried to run and he got caught. He tried to write letters, he got caught. And the more he tried to escape, the worse things got for him. Eventually, after 12 years, he decided to accept that he was a slave. His master now started to treat him very well. And then he started to build a little house where another man came and saw him and asked him, "How did you learn how to become an architect?" He said, "Before I became a slave, I was an architect, but my friend sold me off and took my papers, and I've been stuck here for 12 years, and I've decided this is where I am going to die." And then that man was a saving grace. So my thing in life is we need to learn to accept situations that come our way. Imagine being in a quicksand. The faster you move, the quicker you sink. So be that you're in a wrong job, be patient. If you're sick, accept you're sick. If you've lost a loved one, accept it, because holding on is what hurts the most. Imagine having a bottle of water, just a little bottle of water. If you hold it for 10 minutes and drop it, you don't feel the pain. That same bottle of water, imagine holding it for an hour. Imagine the pain you will go through. So the sooner we learn to accept our situation, the much easier it is for us to move forward in life. Let's face it, life will always be hard. It will never be easy. But if you go to rock bottom, remember, the only way you can now go is up. So always learn to accept your situation. No matter what you're going through, you are going to make it once you accept it.